time to work the core. We're gonna do a little bit of a blank, some plank moves here, starting with 10 plank up downs, and then we're gonna go into forearm plank. We're gonna hold the left knee to the right elbow for a 10 count. We'll push back, come back up, do the same thing on the left side, repeat that, and then we're gonna do side with some hip taps and some different things. So let's work through these and see what we can do, starting again with 10 plank up downs. So come on up. Of course, we're gonna hold in here too at some point, right? So 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Push back. Come on ahead, forward. Onto those elbows. Get that solid plank as best you can first. Right knee to the elbow for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Down, push back to stretch. Come back up. Solid plank. Best you can get it. Pull the shoulders down. Left knee, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Back, push back into it. We're gonna do that one more time on each side. Come forward, solid plank. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Back, stretch back into it. Come back up. Other leg. 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Push back. Push back into it. Come back up, move over to the side. So we're going to be tipping it down and up for 10. 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Take this mat, move it around, other side, or just flip your body over. I was trying not to have my back side to you that long. 30, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's hold it up for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now just give a side for the hold. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come on down. Forearm plank. Pull the shoulders back. 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on, keep up there. 5. Just hold this for a little bit of time here. We're just gonna hold a straight forearm plank. You need to move around a little bit, move around a little bit. Drop a knee if you need to. But stay in this. Come on. Take your brain inside. Think about all the wonderful things that have happened this week. Focus on all the good. Draw those shoulders back and down. Focus on the good things that have happened. Keep it up. Almost there. So go ahead, bring those knees down, push back into child's pose. Walk them to the right. Walk them to the left. Come up. And dolphin for a second here. I should have done that before even child's pose, but feel good. Okay. Excellent job getting in there. Make things happen. And we get it.